Every summer, thousands of people participate in the Nisswa Turtle Races. In order to prepare for the event, the Nisswa Chamber of Commerce provides the racers with some of the fastest turtles in the area. Our Logan Gay has more on the races.
What do you do? I mean, Wednesday, you take them to the turtle races. You got to.
Turtle racing has become a proud tradition in Nisswa. With over 50 years of racing, the event has become an anticipated activity that transcends generations.
Creating memories for all these kids. 53 years of turtle racing in Nisswa, and now we're starting to get third generation racers.
The weather was perfect for turtle racing and they were expecting some great races.
But I expect it to be a very fast track today. This is good turtle racing weather today, so we may be setting new track records today.
Every week hundreds of people try their luck at the turtle races. When it comes to picking out the fastest turtle, every racer has their own technique.
You have to have an eye for a fast turtle. Just like if you're going to the horse races, you know, picking out the best horse that's going to win the race, you know. You just have to know turtle stock.
During the 4th of July holiday, they are expecting well over 1,000 turtle racers. In Nisswa, Logan Gay, Lakeland News.
The Nisswa Chamber will be hosting turtle races every Wednesday for the entire summer.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.